Hello again. We are in the activity 2, creativity to solve problems. Letting match the correct sentence with the correct word. For example, I write it every day. The correct word is the letter H, a bike. Relaciona la afirmación correcta con la palabra correcta. Identificamos la imagen y escribimos su número en el lugar correspondiente. Let's practice. Exercise 1. Listen to the interview and complete the sentences. Circle A, B, or C. Let's go.
Good morning, listeners. Welcome to another chapter on our podcast, Innovation Time, the podcast about international inventors. Today, we have the honor of talking to Ruth Manzanares. Welcome, Ruth. Nice to meet you.
Good morning. Nice to meet you too.
Ruth, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, my name is Ruth Manzanares Grados, and I am an inventor.
That's so cool. So, tell us about your invention. What problem does it solve?
The problem is that people use a lot of pens, and these pens are made of plastic. We know that plastic waste is terrible for the environment.
So, your invention helps reduce plastic waste.
That is right. Our invention is a pen made of organic material, and it has one seed inside.
A seed? So you can plant your pen and grow a plant from it?
Yes, you can plant this pen in the ground and water it. And then, a plant starts to grow.
That's so creative. And it helps the environment. What is the name of this invention?
The name of this invention is Titanum.
That is amazing, Ruth. Thank you for coming and sharing your invention.
Thank you.
Muy bien, ahora sí pasamos al ejercicio número 1 y contestamos las preguntas. Number 1. The name of the inventor is... Marca la alternativa correcta. Number 2. The invention tries to solve these problems. Number 3. The invention is a... Number 4. The name of the invention is... Complete the sentence with the correct word. Now, let's practice exercise 2. Complete the descriptions with the correct form of the verb. For example, my favorite invention is my pen. I write with it. I use it every day. It is inexpensive. Next example, Cesar's favorite invention is his radio. He listens to music. He uses it every day. It is small and very useful. Tenemos dos ejemplos de descripciones sobre sus inventos favoritos. Lo que vamos a hacer a continuación es completar en los espacios en blanco las palabras correctas. A ver, les ayudo en la página 5. Dice, my favorite invention are my scissors. I cut paper with them. I use them every day. They are useful. Next example. Pedro's favorite invention is his oven. He cooks with it. He uses it every day. It is fantastic. Muy bien, entonces como se habrán podido dar cuenta, arriba de cada descripción tenemos las palabras o las oraciones que vamos a completar en los espacios en blanco. Y en la última descripción, tu tarea es escribir la descripción correcta con la ayuda de las palabras que están en los recuadros. You can, dear students. Next page. Muy bien, pasamos a la siguiente página donde dice, notemos algo, let's understand. Observa las oraciones e indica qué pasa con el verbo y el adjetivo posesivo. Number 1. I use my bike every day. Number 2. Marina uses her bike every day. Notemos que el verbo use está en las dos oraciones, pero en la primera solamente va use y en la segunda va uses. En la segunda se le agrega una S, ¿por qué? Porque estamos hablando de tercera persona en singular. Y esto es una regla, queridos estudiantes. Cuando hablamos de tercera persona en singular, siempre al verbo le voy a agregar una S. Lo mismo pasa en el ejercicio número 3 y 4, pero ahí utilizamos el verbo speak. En la primera dice speak y en la segunda dice speaks. Pasamos a los adjetivos posesivos. Adjetivo posesivo de I es my, de he es his y de she, her. For example, my name is Pilar. Her name is María. His name is Alfonso. Entonces decimos que para varón el adjetivo posesivo es his y para mujer el adjetivo posesivo es her. Finalmente revisamos y respondemos las dos preguntas con honestidad. See you on the next activity. Take care.